It's been more than a year since Shantix launched the Limited English Proficiency, or LEP program. What started as an idea to grow our workforce and create a more inclusive environment has turned to a successful, growing program. Maria Gutierrez joined 11 months ago when her daughter told her the company has manufacturing lines where everyone speaks Spanish.
Mi hija trabajó aquí y siempre me decía, mami, me gustaría que trabajara en Shantix. Se llegó la oportunidad y yo le decía, no puedo, dijiste que era fácil. Dice, mami, échale ganas y todo va a estar bien. Y ella me motivaba y gracias a ella y a otras personas aquí que pasé.
Recruiters continue to seek out more community members who speak Spanish to join this program. The company would like to expand to its North Riley facility soon.
The most important thing we need is good leaders, good bilingual Spanish-English speaking leaders. We can't run a successful program without great leaders.
Shantix has several bilingual positions available right now. If you're interested or know someone who would like to join Shantix, please let them know.